lots of hero units coming down. Oh man, we got an Ultralisk. Holy shit.
Mayday, mayday, this is General Warfield. My ship has taken terrible, terrible damage.
Oh. No.
Warfield, to any Dominion ship in range. My ship is down, and we sustained heavy losses. We're holding position, but we need support soon.
We're on our way, General. Just hold on. Damn, he can't even hear us. The only way we're getting to Warfield is straight through those Nidus worms.
Some invasion.
Wow.
We should mobilize everything we've got and try to break through to Warfield.
Warfield won't be alive for very much longer. My pets will be drawn to his fear and that of his men.
Oh, what the
fucking
balls.
There's absolutely nothing you can do.
You're sure talking a lot, Kerrigan. Maybe the fear you smell is your own.
Go, go, go!
Okay. How do we get there that fast? It's gonna be pretty much just cutting through the mirror. What the hell is that shit? This is the only way. Unless we like drop ship over.
You've got another drop pod landing nearby.
Can't do anything about it right now, man. Ugh, Goliath. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Alright. We'll help you out with those Nidus canals, don't worry. We're coming.
I'm in deep.
Upgrade complete.
This better be good.
Sir, I read multiple drop pods entering the atmosphere. I don't think you'll have enough time to rescue them all. Not with this much Zerg in the area. Damn it. We'll rescue as many as we can. I don't think everyone's gonna live through this.
Yep, that's true. How are we gonna even get through all of these? Oh, fuck. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
No way, how the fuck are we gonna get those guys? Seriously, that's gonna be a tough one. Okay, we're gonna need to build this guy. I have no way around this right now.
Our allies are being attacked. Why not?
Our allies.
Okay, this is definitely a tough part of the game when they start using these broodlords. Because I have really no real good way to survive them. Unless I came up with the Vikings earlier in this match. What the hell is that? Is that a graphical glitch? I swear that's a graphical glitch, because that just looks weird. Is that...
You gonna give me orders?
Alright, pump some Vikings, yeah.
This better be good.
There's another wave of drop pods coming in, sir. It would be too dangerous to try and rescue them all.
Oh, Thors! Damn.
Commander, the last of the Dominion drop pods have reached the surface of Char.
Looks like we're on our own, boys.
Yep. Whoa, those banelings were really close. We gotta keep these Vikings pretty much at bay for me. Damn broodlings. Oh, kill those banelings. Oh, it's auto attack. Kill that damn Nidus Canal. We gotta save him! Oh, you see that Scourge right there? Oh man, I was kind of like waiting for a bit to see if a Baneling would come out of that thing. But we got lucky. Oh shit, there's a Baneling there. Yeah!
We've reached the crash site. With any luck, old Warfield's still alive and kicking.
Alright, let's find out. Destroy all spore cannons. Oh, those big things? Damn. Rescue 10 drop pods. That didn't work either. But we did finish and congratulate ourselves for a fairly easy mission, although fairly action-packed, because they launch you into the center of the map. You're getting attacked from four different directions. Yeah.
Needed some help. We came as fast as we could.
Ain't no time to be lying down on the job, General.
You make magnificent son of a bitch. You're the last man I expected to see.
Boys, I hate to interrupt, but the natives are getting restless.
Thanks for the rescue, but I hope it ain't just the two of you.
General, you know I've always got a card to play.
You might be a damn pirate, Raina, but whatever happens, you saved my boys today. And I won't forget that.
All in a day's work, General.
Oh man, I love watching like cutscenes and stuff from Blizzard. They're always so cool. So yeah, looks like we completed mission 24. The hell is this? Oh, so it looks like we're pretty much on Char now, that's why. Let's check out the news since it's blinking.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting live for UNN. Stunning news tonight as massive numbers of Zerg began pulling back to their main hive on the planet Char. While they aren't giving up the worlds they've conquered, most of the aliens appear to be massing near the fiery planet.
What can it mean, Kate?
We really don't know, Donnie. We'll keep you posted with any further developments.
I know what it means, and it ain't good.
Oh god. Well, Tychus is pretty much just like shooting away. This is a pretty cool like menu screen for pre-battle.
Lock and load, Jimmy boy. These blasted critters just keep coming. What we got here is the biggest turkey shoot in the galaxy.
Hate to spoil all your fun, Tychus, but we gotta start pushing toward the primary hive cluster pronto.
That's a tall order, old buddy. Between them Nidus worms on the ground and that swarm of flies overhead, we ain't in no position to push against anything.
You're always an inspiration, Tychus.
Yeah. Well, let's see how we can go through the armory. We cannot get that. We have no credits available, pretty much. Unless... Nope. No credits. We got absolutely no credits for that mission. That kind of sucks. Archives, yeah. Alright, so well, let's talk to Warfield. We'll do that after. Stay tuned for the next episode of StarCraft 2, Mission 25, I guess. This was Mission 24, so later. Peace.
Peace.